My dearest, I have struggled in silence no longer.
I fear there are no fan blades vast enough for this excrement to strike, and that I do not know myself for the mistakes I have made. My heart yearns for a time when I do not feel this way, and the f**ks I give are not so numerous. I conclude this to you. Please feel bad for me, your beloved.